Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the ground zero operation of the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Well,
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone.
I'm sleepwalking.
Step away. Right now.
You have 3 seconds.
You better assisted you in some manner.
Then I guess you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. I'm still waiting to wake up. Through that. It's gotta be another way. I might have to climb the roof. After broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I can manipulate their timelines. Rewind.
Radio chopper for me at the dry dock.
Seeing the whole face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why. But part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts on our PR
campaign.
What about Jeff Joyce?
Once that confession hits the air, the whole city will be looking for him. He'll have nowhere to turn. He'll come to me tonight.
At the gala? You're sure?
Positive.
What the Reaper Squad doing with the fake world coming out for it? Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign.
He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
They both know that if you find Serene, they're not gonna be asking questions. Think this
in the distance. I recognize the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
Wants a follow-up confession. You got the script?
Yeah, this one's more reflective. Like, wish we could undo what we've done, so they have a feature.
We're using your names. You're not letting me go free. You're
camera. What was that?
I didn't want to, but they made me do it.
They made you do what? What is this place?
They forced me to make false confessions for the news, I think. I'm so sorry, Jack. You were armed.
Hey, whatever you did, it's not your fault. None of this is your fault. I'm just glad you're okay. Listen. I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so. But they took me in through a security station nearby. I can help you find the way through there. I owe
you.
The security station is right over there. You Marvel had a dark side, but this? They're controlling the entire media, everything.
They can't cover this up. It's too big.
They can, trust me. It's locked. Okay, there must be a gate control room somewhere.
Yeah, I'll check.
Monarch's twisting the story for the media, claiming the protest went hostile and that we detonated the library. They're blaming you, Jack.
I'm Paul Skeet.
This isn't good. Once that newscast goes live, the whole city's gonna be against you. Nobody's gonna have a clue what really happened. Do you think the others are okay from the university?
I have no idea.
They told me they were sent home, but I don't know what to believe anymore. Hey, it worked. It's not holding long. I don't think you're fast enough.
Something to look forward to. We're locked out.
Maybe you can climb through that open window on the second floor?
Yeah, that should work. Wait here.
Okay, well, I'll fill you in with what I know, but I'll put the pieces together at all those bananas. So everyone thinks that Monarch. By this smug asshole named Martin Hatch, but everyone here answers to a guy named Paul Serene, and apparently he founded Monarch in 1999. Now, here's the thing. Paul Serene is the exact name of a guy who's heading some top secret physics project at the university. So it's gotta be the CEI, right? Wrong. Now, I thought that Monarch was there to steal the project from the university. But why steal something from yourself? Also, I saw that guy posting on campus and he looked like 30 years old. So if he started Monarch in 1999, that would make him 14. So unless he's a Doogie Howser for corporate America, that's impossible. Banana fucking pancakes.
So Paul founded Monarch. Need to get up to that open window.
Window, Jack?
Sorry, Jack. They forced me to do it.
I know.
Of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you could have left.
That was a terrifying scene down there. We really appreciate
that over there should help you get out of that.
To speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
Jack, we should take a look at the map.
Round zero. That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop. I may have to pass through there to get to Paul.
Paul? As in Paul Serene? That's why you're going to the dry docks.
We have unfinished business. You may want to stay here until I'm done.
Yeah, I think you're right. I'll open the door for you.
Okay, stay in contact. Find a radio. I'll be on channel 3. And be careful.
Yeah.
Still no word on Joyce's location. Yeah, I heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died. When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
Thank you.
start. Excellent. Looks like a way out. Now, how do I get it on?
Yeah.